After weeks of drivers behaving badly, LAPD says things are starting to calm down a little bit at the new 6th Street Bridge. Police say they broke up a plan on Sunday by 300 truckers to take over the bridge. LAPD says it will start scaling back slightly on its overnight enforcement. The bridge cost $588 million, and more than $700,000 additional dollars have already been allocated for graffiti removal and safety improvements.